Good job, Nick.
Ladies and gentlemen, that was a dying